some Fallout 3 New Vegas. Having another go at this. Start off here, I've been pursuing a quest. And I'm trying to follow the arrow on the map in the lower left of the screen. And I've reached a fence, so I found a site, so this is where I'm going to start this video with. Warning, US military facility, restricted area. It is unlawful to enter this area without permission of the installation commander. Section 21, Internal Security Act of 1958. Photography prohibited. It is unlawful to make any photograph, film, map, sketch, picture, drawing, graphic representation of this area or equipment at or flying near the installation. Section 21, Internal Security Act of 1958. Use of force authorized. Oh, I can see a little hole in the fence here. I need to... Danger, no entry. But I need to get over that way. Can I go back up here? Can I go round? I wonder if I can go round the fence. My health is low. Well, obviously he didn't, enjoy falling down very much. Whoops. So basically you've got the same sign, yeah, all along the fence. And, but I don't know how I'm going to get to my destination, because my destination is dead ahead. And, it's too steep to go up there. Being forced to go round. Oh, being attacked. Not caught nothing. There's another one there, and he's stuck in the ground. Oh, then never mind. Oh, a lot more scorpions this way. Crikey. Too many of them. How am I going to get to my destination? I've got a nest of giant scorpions in my way. Reload. Now I've got no choice. I have to... where were they? Got one stuck in the ground again. I can't use that anymore, okay. damn it, if they sting me. No, the. Oh, look at them all! Yeah. It's too many. Damn scorpions. Yeah. They're still coming. They're still coming. It's like getting aggroed by mobs in World of Warcraft or something. They chase you for a while. I'm just curious as to what's over here. Are they hostile? Are they, what are these two doing going after the scorpions?
I've got one! You like that?
Yeah, they're going after the scorpions.
Had enough.
Well, he died. Well, I'll loot his corpse then. Thank you, right, shall have that. Might be able to sell that. I love the dynamite.
What was that? Watch out!
There's nothing here.
Just keep on walking.
Oh, okay. I just need to test something out a minute. See. Okay, that's how I do that then. Right. It's a bit dark in here. An empty whiskey bottle, tin plates, tin can. Pork and beans. All of that. So this is just a little cave in here. Okay, oh yeah. All right. My destination. Some place I'm determined to get to. I got big rocks in my way. Okay. God damn. I wonder if they're friendly, these, down here. Fast travel. You have discovered several locations, you can fast travel back to discovered locations. This guy is stuck in the ground.
Never gets old when something blows up.
Powder gangers.
You eyeballing me?
yeah. This guy's head bobbing. You eyeballing me? As he's sinking up and in and out of the ground. He's out the ground now.
Damn, run low on smoke.
Wow, they were having a staring contest. What just happened? What the hell? I'm crippled now. I've got doctor's bags, but, oh, man. Did I stand on a mine or something? Yeah, I think I did. Right. Eyeball this.
Grenade!
Oh. Okay, watch out for the mines. What does that music mean? I got attacked by a mole rat. Where's my items? You got that down there. something glitching down there. I am determined to get to my destination somehow. This is Prim Pass. Got a rifle from that corpse. What is that? Died. Let's put me back here. You s- What the frickin' hell? There's no way I'm doing all that again. Just get over this damn fence. Yeah. And I don't care what's in here. I have a destination to get to. Scorpions over here. They're in my way. I can go into the bunker. Scorpions attack. Oh, that was a bit, took a bit long for that to come up. I think I got stung. Oh, no, not all. Man, so I didn't see the two coming up behind. And I'm dead again. We have a bunker here. Anybody in here? I hear nothing. Hello? The door can be picked, but it's very hard with the lock picking skill. Okay, so, there's nothing more I can do there. Count. Oh, there's damn scorpions everywhere here. But they can't follow me in here, though. Ah, this one's easy. Up, down, left, right, apply torque with the screwdriver, mouse to rotate the bobby pin, and F to force the lock. Nope, that's not going to work. Oh no! Oh, wonderful. That was a real good idea coming in here. Nothing but rubble. What did I just do there? Ah, well, I have to see if the scorpions are waiting for me when I go back outside. Sure were. A sack of iguana bits. A journal. This location looks like it might make a good safe house, warm, dry, some sort of crazy natural phenomenon at night that should keep the predators away. I'd love to start getting set up, but there are a few nearby points of interest I need to gather intel on first. Not sure how long that'll take. Pencil. The door is very hard to unlock. I know what that means. Scorpion attack. God damn. I got the marker on my map. and I still haven't got there yet. Whoa! Big scorpion. I think I just encountered the, I chose to fall to my death rather than be killed by... Yeah. Okay, I'm not making very good progress. End of video. For the time being. And, maybe by the time I return to this again, I will be able to make some better progress.